The Israeli army has moved into northern Gaza after its air force struck over 600 Hamas targets in one day. China objects to comments by the U.S. ambassador to Japan. Rahm Emanuel announced the U.S. military will buy Japanese seafood after China bans seafood imports from Japan. In Hong Kong, a court found a U.S. state senator not guilty of illegal gun charges. Jeff Wilson said he accidentally brought a gun on a flight to the territory. And Panama's president, Laurentino Cortizo, proposes a national vote on an unpopular mining project.